The families of three high school football players are now preparing for funerals instead of games tonight after a series of deadly on-field collisions. This all started on Sunday with an Alabama player. The same night, a player from North Carolina was killed. And then Wednesday, a New York teenager died after making a brutal block. So the string of deaths now has local parents wondering if enough is really being done to keep their student athletes safe. WLWT News 5's Jackie Canjado is leading the way for us tonight with the tool that lets doctors see what's going on inside an injured athlete's brain.
Freshman linebacker at Moeller, Reed Newman, has taken a few tests this year.
You're Reed, correct?
Yes.
Dr. Brandon, I heard you bonked your head, huh?
Yeah.
But one stands out as possibly the most important of them all after a concussion in August.
I was going to make a tackle and a kid blindsided me head on.
The assessment is called ImPACT, and it's one tool doctors at Beacon Orthopedics use to monitor an athlete's progress after a concussion.
Everybody's head injury is a major brain injury until proven otherwise.
It does just that, testing the brain's ability to react and remember. Ideally, athletes have a baseline at the beginning of the season and then successive tests after a concussion.
And we can, in general, see trends, especially when they're getting better.
Part of the test measures your ability to remember certain things like words. It's also here on a sideline version, which essentially can be handed out to coaches and trainers and used to help diagnose injuries on the field.
It's all part of a push to take head injury more seriously. In 2011, the state of Ohio passed a law requiring every coach to go through concussion training. Since then, the number of reported concussions sustained in football has doubled statewide. 13 concussions have been reported in just the past 2 weeks.
If you allow someone to have brain injuries on top of unresolved brain injury, those people do poorly.
I want you to watch this red thing with just your eyeballs.
As for Newman, an injury isn't going to keep him from the gridiron.
No, it's not. And I also play baseball too, so it's not going to keep me from baseball either.
So this is one test he doesn't mind to take if it helps guarantee a long, healthy high school football career. Jackie Canjado, WLWT News 5.
So the good news tonight, doctors say most concussions resolve over the course of several days.